the Monona Community Festival may not be over quite yet. Back in July, the festival organizers shared that this past summer's festival would be the last run, citing the increased costs and fewer volunteers. But in a statement, the mayor of Monona, Mary O'Connor, says city staff are working on a formal agreement to continue the tradition into 2025. O'Connor says staff are working with the incoming leadership of the festival and aim to have an agreement for the council to review next month.